He's very strong. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. No. It's going to be close. We might actually get owned in this one.
Stop them.
So he said Heliopolis, right? I heard Heliopolis. What did you guys hear? All righty, ladies and gentlemen. Mission number 6. This is one of my favorites, the Trojan Horse. I'm really excited to see how they're going to make this one challenging. So far, this has been a really, really tough experience. I haven't lost yet, but I've definitely been feeling like I can't do anything sneaky. I've got to make sure I'm playing the fundamentals correctly and getting everything. So let's jump into it. I'll let Arkantos take it away. Oh, that looks so sick. How good does building destruction look?
Curse Troy and those who dwell within her walls. They torched our food stores and tents, even most of the ships. We'll be lucky to even escape here now.
Escape? We just broke down one of the gates. We should be pressing our attack, not talking of escape.
So good.
The Trojans aren't going to wait
this,
for that.
This
surely they will attack again at any moment.
So good.
Not if they think we've left. Poseidon is the Lord of Horses. In Atlantis, a defeated general surrenders his horse when beaten.
A horse? Yes, a great wooden horse.
I don't understand. Will it fight?
Will it fight? I love this.
We can have this done quickly, and we don't have to rebuild any of the siege. Arkantos, I will need your help.
Oh, it's so good. It's just so good. Alrighty. Oh. Alright. We need to get villagers starting away here. Onto this. Our docks need to get some fishing ships started. People might say, why are you spending time building fishing ships when you need to get 1,000 wood accrued? Oh, do we get ourselves bow saw? I think we might. I think that's worth it. Is it? I don't know if it would be. These fishing spots are a little bit challenging to see, but okay. I don't think I want to get it. I think we just put villagers onto this. Do we have anything else? No. We could do the... I don't want to cheese him, but there was a cheese where I could run around in circles over here and he would just chase me. Is there another fishing spot? Yep, let's keep getting those fish out. Okay, we probably don't need any more villagers on this. We can just start getting villagers over onto... How much food am I getting from these? I don't think it's enough. I think I need a couple more fishing ships before I can take everyone off and just get wood. Odysseus got a glow up. Yeah, man. All these guys are so like, look at this bad boy. Look at him. Model for me. Look at him. Okay. Kill him. Yep.
Run for the gates.
No running for the gates for you.
Do not let the scouts return to Troy, or we will be attacked. Good job. If we stop these scouts, Troy will not attack us.
I can't build walls. Okay, I've just got to stay on this stuff here because he's going to keep on coming after us. I want to build another no, I don't. Is there another fishing spot somewhere? Back over here. We really don't want to do all too much. We just want to do the bare minimum to defend ourselves, so we can get into the big wooden horse. And then after that, we might be able to get ourselves some more. Oh, we could get some minotaurs here. That's a perfectly reasonable unit. Oh, hello.
Do not let the scouts return to Troy, or we will be attacked.
He's so quick! I have this feeling we're going to get attacked. I could be wrong. But I think we're going to get attacked. Look, he's... He's very strong. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. No. One more. One more.
We have stopped this scout, but stay sharp, men. There will be more.
Get onto this. Okay, now we just come over to this. We can't get any more of those dudes, can we? Wait, what? How much does... Was this worth it? Is Thracian horse this worth it? I'm not sure. Come on, Trojan horse. Oh, bolts! No, I gotta save that for the next part. The next part, you gotta save it for the next part, otherwise everything goes poorly. Is there another fishing spot over here? No, we do have some wood in the bank, but... Oh, we can get this upgrade. Why not? This will boost up all my heroes as well for the next part, so it's well worth it. He's coming. We see him with the torch. I'm just going to let him come in and... Because he's running after I kill a whole bunch of them. So if I come over here...
Do not let the scouts return to Troy, or we will be attacked.
I don't think I can catch these. The Minotaur did not help out in that situation at all. I was like, I'll let him come closer, and then I'll kill him, and he won't be able to run away. But I think we're gonna get attacked. Okay. I don't know if we need any more villagers. Let's stop building this villager. I think if we get ourselves out another Hydra, we might be able to survive an attack. It's going to be close. We might actually get owned in this one. I've read about a hill bonus in the original AOM. Is the hill bonus still here? I imagine it is. I don't know why they would take it out. It was very, very slight. I'm going to auto-queue out these Skylar so I don't have to worry about it. That's what we do. Oh, dear. We've been spotted. It's okay. We've got this. The horse is going to be getting completed. I might have to use restoration on this.
A scout has escaped us.
Oh, no.
Prepare for an attack.
I'm prepared. I mean, I'm kind of prepared. I wouldn't say I'm, like, totally prepared. But what if they come and we're finished on this Trojan horse? We've only got a minute to wait. It's what's going to be done. I might have to use bronze. Trickin' he comes from the top side. We do have the torch giving us some assists here. Got to stare at that mini map. Prostagma. Esto. Yeah. Oh shit, he's here. Oh god. We're so close to finishing though. Hold! We must hold! Bronze! It's almost done! They're not gonna see us sneak inside of the Trojan horse right in front of them, are they? Yeah, they're not gonna know. They don't know. They've got no idea.
Move the horse into position, quickly!
They've got no idea. Like, yeah, they didn't see us just sneak inside that horse. No, they didn't. But we were like that when you got here. There was no one here. Yeah.
Agamemnon, take the boats and men and sail just out of sight. Arkontos, Ajax, and I will man the horse. When night falls, sail back. We'll have the gate open for you.
I am glad you scheme for me, Odysseus. I will return at nightfall.
All right. Okay. So the problem with this is I know that I need to not get spotted, but I don't know how to not get spotted.
If we destroy the gate,
so we have to be careful.
Troops can rush in.
I've got a plenty vault now. That's exciting. Pani. Okay, we're going
to
sneak through.
Wait here for the guards
okay,
to pass.
I'm going
to
wait.
We would do best to avoid fighting them now.
I agree. I don't want to fight them. You're right.
Shh. Be very, very quiet.
Heads up for save files. I'm saving progress for campaign. There is no overwrite for existing saves. Okay. That's fine. We're not going to save. We're not going to save. We're not doing that. If we lose, we're doing it all again. I'll cry about it, but we're doing it all again if we lose. Okay,
Esto.
Sneak
Pani.
Right past.
Bulome.
He's not going to spot us.
A colossus. We should try to sneak past.
Okay, I want to sneak Pani. Past.
Esto.
We could make good use of those.
No one's gonna see us. It's nightfall. No one sees us. It's nightfall. It's fine. Just don't.
Where are those helipolis?
Oh god.
Storage. They are controlled by the enemy. Stop them.
So he said Heliopolis, right? I heard Heliopolis. What did you guys hear? I heard Heliopolis. I don't know what you guys heard, but I heard Heliopolis. What did they say? Was it Heliopoli? Or was it something else? I heard Heliopoli. We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a special message. I'm giving away a retold key. Those of you who have managed to watch this part of the video will know. Basically, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button and write Heliopoli in whatever pronunciation you feel fit, and you will go into the draw to win a premium retold key. Without further ado, let's get back to it. I'm pretty sure it's Heliopolis. Okay, I'm in complete denial mode right now. They've ruined this
Agamemnon
game for me. I hate this game.
His army. Quickly, rush through the gate and take down Troy's fortress.
It's definitely Heliopolis. Yep, Heliopolis is correct. Thanks, guys. Thanks for confirming.
The gods have graced us with two meteors.
Yeah, right here is good. Good enough spot. And over here is a good enough spot. And we're going to come in. We're going to bronze. Get in here. Kill the fortresses. Is this enough to kill the fortress? Yep, that's one dead. Restoration! Is that one dead? That one is dead. And forward march. Let me in! I mean, this Heliopolis is going to carry me. Actually, no, the Colossus is good enough. Victory!
Troy has fallen.
Let's go!
Find Helen and get
I'm glad we've back. All confirmed the correct pronunciation for this unit now. Is it actually Hoplite for Hoplites? Hoplite, or for multiple hoplites. Wow. I'm glad I speak English and we can just butcher every language and it's totally fine. Otherwise, I reckon I'd get in trouble.
Where to now, Arkontos?
Back to Atlantis. This was a welcome break from chasing pirates, but I need to return home.
True.
Well, pirates or not, you need to get your boats repaired.
You don't think they can make it to Atlantis?
No.
There is a port not far from here, Ioklos.
I'm sailing there. I can show you the way and get someone to work on your ships.
Wonderful. Oh, what a fun time. So good.
And he strides among the treetops and
is
taller
than the trees.
And
his
voice
through all the garden
is thunder sent to bring.
Oh, yes!
What is it, Kemsit?
Camus has
returned,
sir.
Oh, he's so epic!
Sir.
I love
he
it!
Lost Gargarensis! The trident. He says the Atlantean was headed for Troy. The battle there will not last much longer once he joins the Greeks.
The siege at Troy is already over.
Zeus could still interfere.
Do you question me, Kemsit?
No, everything is exactly as you said it would be. The fortress, the tunnel, Troy!
Giants and the genii. Multiplex of wing and eye, whose strong obedience
this
broke
makes me so happy.
The sky. Send Camos. I want to speak with him.
I mean,
yes,
it's fine. You can change Camos to Camos. I'm not going to be that upset about it, but man, it's different, but the nostalgia, it still hits, man. It's hitting, and that's what's making me happy about this. Well, that's that one. We're going to get into the next one for the next day. I mean, it was relatively simple, this one, but, you know, not every mission needs to be ridiculously hard. And I like the fact that even though they saw me do it, hiding inside of the Trojan horse, even though all the army saw me do it, it was still fine. Anyways, we'll see you in the next one.